Hi guys, you're watching Oxy Vlogs. If this is your first time here and you would like to know more information about life in Dubai, how to move to this city, don't forget to hit subscribe button and the notification icon so you will not miss anything. And today, in this video, I will give you 5 things you don't expect when moving to Dubai. When people are moving to Dubai, they are very excited about their new life in one of the most luxurious cities in the world, about their new career, tax-free salary, their new lifestyle, but there are a few things in Dubai that you should probably know about. VIP services are blocked in the UAE and other related websites as well. So you cannot call on Skype, WhatsApp, Viber, you can use only messengers. There are some similar services provided by the local telecom companies, but they are quite costly. So you need to think in advance how you're gonna contact your families, friends back in your home country. Dubai is quite an expensive city, and even if you're offered a great package, you will get a tax-free salary, still you will pay quite a high rent. Schools are expensive in Dubai, it's around $10,000 to $15,000, and whenever you go, you need to spend money, because 70% of the population in Dubai are expats, and most of them live alone in this city. They don't have parents, families here. That's why people spend their nights and weekends outside. They go to the restaurants, clubs, bars, beach clubs. They go for a brunch on Fridays. They just try to find new friends, make connections, and that's why whenever you go, you spend money all the time. You need to be wise, track your expenses, put some savings on the side, otherwise you will be broke very fast. And I have a video on my channel about how to save money in Dubai, so I advise you to check it out. Driving in Dubai is another very interesting thing. If you are new to this city, you will be so confused on the roads. For example, if you miss one U-turn, sometimes you can drive another 10 kilometers in the wrong direction just to another U-turn. And there are no traffic police on the roads, but there are traffic cameras everywhere in Dubai. Some of them are even kind of invisible. So if you like to drive fast or if you don't know the rules, be ready to pay quite high fines. For example, the speeding fine is around $200, and if you don't pay them on time, your car will be impounded. There is no like standard street system in Dubai. Every tower has its own name. So, for example, if you want to explain to the delivery guy where you live, usually it sounds like I live next to the Dubai Marina metro station, and there is a tower opposite the metro station which is called XYZ. So before you start driving in Dubai, make sure you know all rules and you know how to use the GPS navigator. Alcohol is allowed in Dubai, but you can buy it only at the hotels or licensed bars. There are also licensed stores that looks like mini markets where you can get an alcohol, but for that you need to have an alcohol license. This license has to be approved by your employer, and you need to prove a certain level of salary and pay a fee, and then you may drink at home. There is another emirate which is called Ajman. Everyone can buy alcohol there, but you're not allowed to carry alcohol in your car across other emirates. In the Islamic world, weekends are Fridays and Saturdays, and for many expats in Dubai and short-term visitors, Friday means brunch. Brunch, it's not like a light snack. In Dubai, people go to their restaurants, bars, hotels, and all those places serve unlimited food, alcohol drinks, so people just start having fun at 12 p.m. and continue throughout the whole Friday, and then they start working on Sundays again. So guys, these were 5 things about the expat life in Dubai. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. Also, I have so many useful videos for people who are planning to move to Dubai, so check them out, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.